The Chinese TV series Cans on the Amen will be broadcast on Amal TV channel. It's a joint effort by Myanmar Radio and Television, Amal TV, and Quanshi Broadcasting Service, GXBS of China. A pre-coordination meeting on audio recording for the series was held in Naypyidaw on Sunday. According to the Amal TV Director General Lu Mientui, Amal TV contracted with GXBS for broadcasting Chinese television programs, signifying the deepened inter-exchange between the media sectors of the two countries.
Chinese TV series Cans on the Amen will be broadcast with Myanmar language voiceover. This meeting was to discuss about it. Cans on the Amen is a famous Chinese novel and was made into a TV series later. The novel was translated into Myanmar language by Xia Mia Dan Ding. Cans on the Amen TV series were made in 1987. Audience will know more about the Chinese tradition and culture through the TV series. Cans on the Amen is really famous across the world. I played an acting role in the Cans on the Amen TV series. I was 20 years old then. It's been over 30 years now, and their TV series are still famous.
There are many Chinese TV series, including Mingla Bajan, narrated in Myanmar language, broadcasted in Amal TV. About 20 Amal TV staffs will participate in the Myanmar language voice-over process for the Cans on the Amen series.